How to fill a fountain pen with bottled ink. Step 1. Unscrew the pen barrel. Make sure the plunger and lever are all the way inserted. Submerge nib in ink and pull lever until ink fills the vial. Remove the pen and wipe the nib with a tissue. Screw the barrel back on, and you're ready to go.